Hey guys, it's Lucky Jen. Thanks for dropping by to check out my latest video. Today is day two of metal detecting on the beach, and today I am at Folly Beach outside of Charleston, North Carolina. This is the most touristy of the beaches, so I expect to find a lot of recent drops today. But who knows, there could be some old coins and things in the mix as well. Now, if you checked out my video yesterday, you saw that I was metal detecting with my Nokta Gold Kruzer. And I know that there's some speculation that that is not a good beach machine, but as you saw, I found lots of things yesterday. So I thought I would just speak real quick to the settings I was using. I was using boost mode. I had my ground balance at zero. It's a little tricky to get it there, but that's what you have to do to make this work. And then I had my gain set at 85 and eye mask at 5. So if you do those things, you should have no trouble detecting on wet sand or dry sand. I had a great day, even found some targets that were up to like 8 or 9 inches deep, so it had no trouble with depth either. So anyway, with that said, let's go hit Folly Beach and see what we can find. Okay guys, so I have a little target here. This is ringing in the 60s, so we're going to see what it is, maybe a coin.
This made me smile, you guys. These little areas that are blocked off because it's a sea turtle nesting area. So it's kind of exciting and it makes me optimistic that I might get to see a sea turtle while I'm here. If I do, I'll share it with you.
Okay guys, this is Jen. I have a new target here. This one is ringing up between 55 and 63, so probably junk, but we're gonna dig it and see what we get. Thank you. And I just got another one from the same hole. So another quarter. It's another, this one's not a state quarter. This one is 97. We may have more. I'm going to keep looking. Corona got us. Alright friends, I am shooting my wrap-up video. This is a combination of the things I found at Isle of Palm and Folly Beach. Folly Beach I didn't find very much, but Isle of Palm was quite busy. So if you are a detectorist and you only have one day and can hit one beach in Charleston, I would definitely say that Isle of Palm is the one to hit. Anyway, so first off, I found someone's cutlery, somebody's knife, loads of bottle caps, loads of foil, this little thing, it's like the end of a chair, like a cap for a chair, loads of pull tabs, and two zippers, big one, little one, a nice rusty grommet, and then I got five quarters, three nickels, three dimes, very corroded dimes, but they are all clad, so nothing antique, and three pennies that are also, for the most part, really corroded. I'm going to take them home, run them through an ultrasonic, and see if we can tell a little bit more about them. But anyway, so a busy day at Isle of Palm for the most part, and so I am signing off, headed back to Tennessee. My next video will be probably deep in the woods digging an old home site. So anyway, thanks so much for stopping by. If you've enjoyed the video, I hope that you will like it. Subscribe, and if you want to be notified of new videos, be sure to hit the bell icon. Until next time, take care.